they set it right where he needs them. So he's not going to have to do a lot of wobbly, excessive bending and reaching.
So we're going to see who can build these motors fast.
Okay, start.
Looks like Bill over here has a pretty commanding lead already. Bill's on his last step here, he's installing the bracket.
So while Lynn is finishing up here, I just want to like to know that here Bill was able to not only dramatically increase the amount of reduce the amount of time it takes to assemble the motor, but also he has a much better ergonomic condition. He's not doing excessive strenuous movements, and also it's important to know that this is a continuous improvement happening. So although this is a big improvement, the way you have parts presented for him, it's not the optimal solution. There's always more that can be done. And we do this through continually making observations and finding ways to make improvements to reduce the amount of time, increase the ergonomic conditions for him, and increase productivity.
So you see here there was a 1 minute improvement.